coming up to Carolina. No, excuse me, Steve. I think they're just pulling the goaltender. I look at both referees. Their hands are not up in the air. Devils have just pulled their goalie. We might say a little early. This is their shot. It's on four. Okay, Elias across. Martin scores! Well, the strategy works. They get the extra attacker on. And they're back in the hockey game with 7:48 to go.
Well, one of the most unusual plays of the season right now. Scotty Clemison hightailing it to the bench. And you know what? They needed that sixth man. Nice play, though, by Patrick Ellis. Paul Martin. Now, Paul Martin, I think he misses his shot a little bit. Not that it matters. And it goes short side. Let's look here.
Oh, maybe not. Maybe he just ripped it over the pad of Ward.
Oh, that's a brilliant shot. Good pass to by Elias.
And the Devils go to the weird and unusual, and it pays off for them with a goal. Well, I suspect Brent Sutter's got a few more things up his sleeve. Look for the Devils to throw some forwards out there to maybe play defense.